Victoria drove the point home. You know, snap out of this little crazy world you're in with Manny.
If you don't change the way that you are with him, it will not stop. I'm starting with Manny just by himself, because I don't want the other dogs in the room while we're going through this training. And this is where the crate comes in.
I think that crates are awful, horrible things. That crate is not going to be a permanent fixture in our house.
First of all, I'm going to place the crate over here, down by your side of the bed. Judy, I'd like you to go lie down on the bed. Manny's going to come with you.
Come here, little boy.
You are going to walk up, and as soon as there is a negative reaction from Manny, you go, uh-oh, you put him in the crate, and you zip it. Okay? Timing here is essential. If you wait too long, that gives him time to escalate. The main negative consequence here is that he's been taken away from Judy, the person who he is very possessive of.
Well, this is going to be interesting.
Good. Very good. Take him out. Okay. So go for the remote control.
Manny, it seems, is not ready to give in.
Uh-oh.
Good timing.
No.
Good.
Uh-oh.
It takes over 15 minutes and 12 more attempts.
You look like you're afraid of me.
That's it. Good boy. Good boy. Very good. Very good. That's it. When Manny didn't aggress, Louis gave him the treat. So now there are pleasurable consequences to Louis's approach. I'd like it if you could just give her a quick kiss.
I would like that very much.
Just on her head.
Wish me luck, folks.
When Louis leaned in to kiss me, I was a little worried that Manny might go for his throat.
Good morning, Manny.
Boy.
I don't know what to say except I'm shocked. Victoria got us to step number one, and that was the hardest and most important step in the bedroom.
I want you from now on. This cup pan is going to be your safety net.
Okay, I'll remember that.
Sometimes this cup pan has fantastic food, sometimes it has nothing.
Right.
I used the cup pan signal so that Manny actually can't see into the hand to see if there is a treat there, because sometimes he'll get a treat and sometimes he won't. But when he sees that hand cupped, he never knows if there is one in there. I want Manny to see your approach as not a threatening thing, but if he behaves negatively, you're gonna leave. Judy is Manny's most valuable resource, so it's bad if she gets up and walks away. He doesn't like that. So I'd like you to just go to the edge of that chair.